We'll start with the test question first. More of a riddle, actually. What would you say is the easiest way to get a weapon away from a Grampton cleric?
You ask him for it. I told you I'd make my career with you, cleric.
Brandt's job was simple. To make you feel like you'd won. To make you feel safe. For years, I tried to infiltrate an agent into the underground. Until it hit me. In order to pass undetected into their midst. In order to be trusted by them. My provocateur would have to think like them. And would have to feel like them. But where to find such a man? A man with the capacity to feel who didn't yet know it.
But we've never met.
No.
Don't look so surprised, Preston. Why should father be more real than any other political puppet? The real father died years ago. The council simply elected me to pursue its paternal tradition. And you, Preston, the supposed savior of the resistance, are now its destroyer. And along with them, you've given me yourself. Come. Coolly. Entirely without incident. No.
Oh. Shit. Not without incident. I'm coming.
Learn to knock.
How did it feel, Preston?
Mind the uniform, cleric. I plan to be wearing it for a long time.
Be careful, Preston. You're treading on my dreams.
I pay it gladly.